Salut mes amis, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Dans cette leçon, nous allons donc voir ensemble comment utiliser le window command. Mbote na bandeko ne supposa ko landangai, lelo na ko coach bino to ko enseigner bino ndenge ni to utiliser ka ba commande ya window. Alors ndino ba ka supposa mituna botin de langa ya on ensemble sur répondre bino. Merci mingi. So this one is my host machine. So we're gonna use Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 to show you guys how to do them, okay? In different windows, in case you're not using Windows 10 or Windows 8. So I wanna show you guys how to do it, okay? So we're gonna go, I'm gonna use Windows 7, okay? So this one is Windows 7. So we're gonna, I'm gonna write off this to show you guys how to do it. So we're gonna go here, okay, right here. We're gonna click, you see, when we are here, you can type CMD, okay, and right click on it, and you click here, okay, and then yes, this is the one we wanna use, okay, in case you don't know how to get it. So all you have to do, right click here inside, right click. Click the button on a cat cat one or click our. You go right here, okay. You write CMD, you write this, okay, and then you go next. You go finish, okay. So when you finish, you right click here and then you go here, okay. Landing in a sal, or click on a cat cat. The button on a clavin on a cat cat, click on our, or can the hour, or click on yes, okay. So when you are there, what we have to do here now, I'm gonna show you guys. You see, let's say for example we type this, okay? All right. Now let's say we wanna clean. Okay, if we write this one like this, it's a different command. It doesn't work here, so we have to tap L. CLS, okay, this one, when we click enter, it's gonna clean it. This command, you need to know it, okay? So now we're gonna use window 8, okay? So we're gonna put our password and login, okay? So we are here on window 8. Window 8 is different, it's not window 7, okay? So in Windows 8, a lot of stuff here, maybe look like fuzzy, but don't get confused. We're gonna click right here, okay? From here, so what we have to do, same thing. Right click here, you go here, and you go right there, and you type CMD, okay? So, and then next, and finish. So right there, all we have to do, right click here, right there, and yes, okay. So this is how you, this is how we do it. Or in case you don't get it, what I can do, if I go here, it's gonna bring you there. You're gonna go back here. You go right here. You click here. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here. Now, when you are here, you're gonna see there's a different stuff here, okay? It's a different. So, take a look. Alright. You're gonna bring this here a little bit. Okay? Because there's some stuff here, okay? You bring it here. Okay? The notepad is right here. And this is the one we need. So, right click on it. Okay? Right click. Or if you want, you just click on it, it's gonna open, okay? So, alright, you can see some stuff here, okay? So, you click here. So, that's how we do in Windows 8, okay? So, I'm gonna go one more time, okay? So, when you go here, alright, you go right here, okay, so the one, you click on it. Okay, so here we want to know what type of window we are using. We want to know the version of it. Okay, so all you have, if you type this one, okay, like this, enter, this is the one we're using. Okay, so what do we have to do here next? Let's say, let's say we want to know the let's put WMIC. So, okay, you see that part? If you don't get it, it's okay. I'm gonna explain to you guys when we do different demo, okay? But I'm gonna put more explanation on my website for you guys, okay? Or let's say we want to know the put that, you're gonna get out from there, okay? Now if you type this, just be patient, okay? This is what you're gonna get here. You're gonna get like information about your system. Alright? Or if you want, if we clean this, we go three. This one is different. You know when we do the Linux lab, when you take a look, you may have some idea, okay? So let's say we want to let's say, for example, we go like this, okay? www.google.com, okay? Now, you see, this is the IP address of Google, right? Now, let's say your professor say they want you to provide, your professor want you to provide him or her this information. Now we're gonna do this in window 10, okay? We're gonna go on window 10. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it, okay? So we are here in window 10. All right so in window 10, I'm gonna show you. So if you go here, you type CMD, this is the one we need, okay? In window 10, okay, if you come here, you type, you go here, so if you go here, okay, you have a choice, okay? You can go from here, or we can just come right here, right click here, okay? You go right there, you go right here, and you type CMD, okay, like this. Okay, and you type next, you type finish. Okay, now right click here. Click na katikati unango. Yeah, sorry, now you click it out. Okay, run as a click on. Awa or click yes. Okay, so go na awa to go komana biso. Oh, you guys, we're gonna write this, okay? Now you see this information here. Your professor wants you to provide him or her this information, but how you gonna get it? This is the command we use. Okay, you hold shift and you look at where it say backspace on the bottom of that. It depends on the keyboard you're using, but most of the time when you look at your keyboard where it's writing backspace, okay. And you're gonna see on the bottom of that, you're gonna see the symbol. It look like it look like division symbol. You hold that symbol with the shift. You hold it, you're gonna see this one is gonna come, the pop. Okay, you see that one, and this is what you have to do. You're gonna type this, okay, this one, okay. When you type this, you enter, nothing's really there, right? So we're gonna clean this. We're gonna go ping www, let's say google.com, okay? That's the one. Now, if we go like this, ping www.google.com space, and you hold control and shift, you hold shift, and you see that symbols look like a minus, I mean a division symbol in the bottom of backspace in your, you look at your keyboard, and then you hold at the same time, you're gonna see this symbol. All you have to do, you type this, okay, and enter, okay? Now, you don't see anything there. You leave that. You're gonna go here, and you're gonna type notepad. This is the one we need. You click on it. This is what we need. Now, when you're here, okay, when you are here, right-click inside, or click in an angle, okay? I'm gonna go back, because some people don't understand English that well from my back home, so I'm gonna explain them in Lingala. So this is what we have to do, okay? Money hour. I'm gonna go back, guys, because I have to explain in Lingala too, okay? So, to hear Nabiso hour. Longo na nalo hour. Oye awa, uklike ana katikati. Oye awa, uklike awa. Ukomi CMD, okay? Uklike awa. Uklike awa, finish. Siko yo, uklike awa, right click on it. Uklike awa, okay? And then yes. Go na hour to go command abiso oyo to clean now to clean okay to clean now so go to go command oyo ping www.google.com okay. Sorry guys, I have to explain a little bit in Lingala. So now to go swab information oyo professeur na biso ya moi situ ya mobala lobi to pay sa yeb information oyo oyo. Siko ndeni toko gozo wango, toko sala boy, toko kende boy. Omoni wana, toko yana biso awa. Poto zwa yango, toko sala boy, toko kende ping, okay, www, okay. Ale, toko komana biso google.com. Siko toko, na klavye na yo, osimbi shift. Omona plus mwona bakoma backspace na clave na yo. Na se nango kumona symbol mwgeza loko landeti ya division. O fini shift na symbol wana na mbala moko. Ok? Soko fini yango, okumone kebi maboye. Al, ozwe oche mwa space mwa muke. Okomi oyo. Okomi oyo. Okomi yango. Al, okomi, oklike enter. Ozeli. Zela. Soko sisi oye awa. Okomi yango tozozwa. Oyo, oklike oyo. Ale, siko awa na katikati nango oklike. Oklike nango na katikati. Okomona okomi paste. Oklike na paste. So guys, now you're gonna click here, okay? This is the information we need. So you see this one? Okay, this is the one we got it. This information, when you take a look, this is the one we got. This is in case our professor want it. This one is for the Google. Let's say we want for example Facebook or Yahoo. Okay, so what we can do, we're gonna go ping www.yahoo.com for example, okay, and you hold shift and you look at your keyboard, you're gonna see where it's writing backspace in the bottom, you're gonna see the symbol. It's look like division. You hold shift in that symbol, this is what you're gonna get. And then you type this, okay, and enter. You wait for a little bit. wait for a little bit. Now we're gonna come here. You see, we're gonna go down a little bit. We wanna paste it, this information right here. This is the information we got. But you're gonna say, then what's going on? I'm gonna show you. See this IP address here? This IP address. So if we go like this, we go like this, we read of this, we type, like that. This is the information we need to get. Yango information to zwi yango. You so many information or tell yango bien yango o to zan wow. Okay? Alo. Yon lenga na na tank sem no pon la le. Longa no suka na pon la le loga.